There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down. This is gonna be good.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
Best job in the real world right here.
Well, regardless, these C-Town fans are making some noise along the shores of Lake Erie.
What has to be going through the mind of Devon Dudley right now? I'll tell you, if he came here looking for the fans' respect, he came to the wrong place. This crowd detests him.
It's going to take a lot to beat him tonight, Michael. From what I've been told, he's been spending extra hours in the gym in anticipation of getting in the ring with this guy.
I gotta say, I don't know why these people hate him so much. I actually find him quite personable.
Devon Dudley with nice contact there.
Out of the ring! Now what's gonna happen? He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. Showing some adversity right now.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point.
Baron Corbin is going for it early. Look at this action, and there's still plenty to come.
Oh, yeah, let's go.
Devon gets out of the way. And it's Devon with a little smack talk now.
He learned all that talk from Bubba Ray.
He gets out of trouble there.
The quick reversal there by Devon Dudley. What a counter.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Nice reversal.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous.
In my opinion, Devon Dudley has got to get back into this. What are your thoughts?
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
You know, wins don't just happen here in the WWE, Cole. He's going to need to be aggressive if he wants to take this match. Are we going to see it? No way! What a move from Devon Dudley! That's how you approach.